Hey, I'm Benny T, and this is the Benny T Show. Lately, I've been saying this is the Christmas special. Well, it's not. I'm sorry. Yeah, boom. But it turns out my brother's making this college decision tonight. And I said, let's have an episode, and let's have you be the star of it. So, therefore, ladies and gentlemen, this is not the Christmas special. This is just a regular episode. The Christmas special will be December 23rd, as planned. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is my show, and this is how I roll.
Today's shout-outs include Eldon, Big T, and Don Williams.
And next is the Ryan 10 Hoosla tribute.
We got all the way from Holland. He's a Dutch man. He wants to play and stand up. Let's give it up for Ryan 10.
What's up, guys? This is Drew Jones, and you're watching one of my best friends' show on YouTube, The Benny T Show.
Today, we lost a cast member.
We lost a cast member?
We did.
Okay.
Ryan Ten Hoosel, if you don't know who I'm talking about, he was the guy that got shot in last episode with a Nerf gun, shot by J.P. Rowe. But today, we gain a new cast member, and he joins The Benny T Show family.
Wait. We're getting a new cast member?
Yeah, dude!
Shouldn't I be approving these?
You should be.
Okay. Well, I approve this.
It's Andrew Flynn. And more on that, Andrew Flynn's gonna introduce himself.
Hey, my name's Andrew Flynn. I am Ryan's replacement. And I'm looking forward to being on the cast.
How y'all doing? I hope y'all enjoying the Benny T Show. Yeah! Patty Ice is gonna make his announcement after this. Well, life is so simple, but we live it in a difficult way for no reason. For my whole life, I've been struggling, you know. I've been struggling. And one day I said, you know what, I'm making the Benny T Show. I'm naming it the Benny T Show, and that's gonna be awesome. My first episode has 2,000 views at most. My mom told me, who cares about the views? I don't even care about the views. If one person watches my show and I impact their life, that's all I want. I don't want a job. I don't want to be a TV director, movie director, to be a millionaire. Am I going to make some money? Yes. But it's about the people you impact. That's what life is all about. It's not about becoming rich. Not becoming, you know, marrying some beautiful person. It's about impacting each other. Every day you should wake up and have one goal, and that's to impact somebody. I want to thank you for watching my show. It's great. But we got t-shirts. The Benny T Show t-shirts, and it's awesome. On the screen, they're gonna pop up somewhere, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna try to get that on now. But there will be on Twitter. There will be on Facebook. And Instagram, baby.
Here's Patrick Towles with his college decision.
We're here at Patrick Towles, Kentucky transfer. People have been wondering the one question, and that's the question is, what school are you gonna transfer to, Pat?
Well, Benny. You know, I've had a wonderful time at UK. You know, I want to thank the coaches for giving me a wonderful opportunity to play here and fulfill my childhood dream. But I've decided for my fifth year that I'm going to go up to Boston and play at Boston College for my fifth year of football.
That's awesome. That's awesome. What stood out at Boston College that made you want to go there?
Just seemed like, you know, kind of felt right. You know, I fell in love with their coaches from the first time I met them. Being on their campus, you know, being Catholic and not being a Catholic college was extremely important to me. And, you know, they play in a really tough conference, the ACC, so I'm excited to get up there and be in town and have a good time.
All right, I got two more questions for you, Pat. So, you're going up there, you majored, I believe, in political science at Kentucky?
I did, yes.
What would you be majoring in at Boston College?
I don't know. That's a good question. I got to start grad school, so I will start grad school on the 19th of January there. You know, they've got a couple good options up there. Something in theology, probably, since it's a Catholic university, but I'm not sure yet. I got about a month to figure it out, though, so I got to get going.
All right, Pat, so UK, you were at number 14. Everybody called you Patty Ice 14. You know, yes. Did.
Yeah.
So what number are you going to be?
Well, I wore, you know, I need a little change of pace.
Yeah.
So I wore 8 in high school. So I'm going to wear 8 again at Boston College.
Well, that's awesome. I mean, I'll be at every game watching you because you're my awesome brother.
Thanks, man.
This is awesome news.
Yes, I'm excited. Thank you. Thank you for having me on the show. I appreciate it.
Pat Towles is moving to Boston, going to Boston College.